At Thanksgiving, everyone is reminded to stop and count their blessings, but in our daily lives, we often get too busy to think of how much we have to be grateful for. The Lord wants us to enter into His gates of salvation with thanksgiving every day, and to come into His courts with praise. We need to remember to be thankful to Him, and bless His name, so that He can shower us with blessings. We will set no wicked thing before our eyes, for the Lord is good, His mercy is everlasting, and His truth endures to all generations. Sing of mercy and judgment, unto Thee, O Lord, will we sing. We will walk in Your perfect way with a perfect heart.